Your offspring. Offspring? Yes, yes! We recall replicating. Our flame-headed friend sent us to get this. Call us Carnage.
Carnage? There's another symbiote? Sorry to interrupt the reunion,
but... We hoped we'd run into you again.
You know me? Cassidy!
Think of the damage we can do now, man!
And that was before.
Now I see what's been taking those idiot goblins so long. I wondered when you turn up again, dear clone. And in my costume, no less. That voice, he sounds like me. Oh, how I despise you. And for that reason, you must be obliterated. You see, I really, really hate clones.
He looks like Carnage, but he has my costume. My voice.
Never morph like that before. I just may be outgunned here.
Sorry, Redhead, but this flight's booked. Nothing's going to stop us from reaching Counter-Earth and the Synoptic.
The Synoptic? I'm impressed. Snazzy new powers and a vocabulary to match.
Down, one to go. Wonder how Venom's doing. Eddie, are you alright? Talk to me. Wake up, Brock.
Look out. Mark, behind you.
You're saying?
Oh my god. I know.
You!
That was cool!
Bodies drained to husks. There's only one thing that can do this. One thing.
Yeah! Oh, maximum carnage!
Yes! Obey, symbiote!
just figured out talking to a psycho killer isn't gonna give me the answers I'm after.
I know what will. Death.
Take human form without a hope. What is so funny? There's nothing funny.
Mind if we forego the whole creepy serial killer thing here?
Sure, it's good with me.
I mean, I can turn it on if you want. And I can talk about the Dada's patterns of arterial spray.
I bet you can.
Tough to see you in this light, Eddie. Come on over.
All right. I'm here.
When I get out of here, and I will, there's gonna be carnage.